Hello, hello! Welcome to another exciting gektek cast! That's probably a little loud. Didn't think about that part. Oh, screw it. I don't know what I'm doing anyway. Anyway, this is another wonderful delve into the 100 days of gaming. The challenge put forth for Extra Life in November. Basically, a group of us are playing every day. Until Extra Life on, I think it's November 7th. And yeah. Anyway, I've done a couple videos of me getting up to this point, and they are on my YouTube page. Which, holy crap, I really couldn't tell you what it is right now. I'm thinking. I'm busy. Oh dear. And I have never beaten this game, and probably never really gotten this far either, which may or may not be horribly sad depending on how you look at it. But anyway, I've always liked, oh dear, the Mario games. Just never been any good at them. So, oh dear crap! For Extra Life, I thought I'd, or for the 100 Days of Gaming, hashtag 100 Days of Gaming, I thought I would, oh. I thought I'd try and play, and I had been doing it as a bonus cast. Just doing sections at a time, and lately I've been streaming with my brother, which has been awesome, but he is busy taking pictures of, oh son of a biscuit, of the asteroid meteor shower tonight. So, oh shit, I am left to fend for myself, and here we are. That's ice, isn't it? No, not scary at all. Whee! Oh, cheat. I'm not doing anything special. If I happen to be able to get all the coins in a level, then I get them. If I can't, then I don't. My main goal is just to try and finish the game. Oi! Oi! Why? Why would you, what? That seems just rude. Oh, hey. Wait, I can do... Yay! Oh, chiga, damn food. How? What? So that kind of stuff happens a lot. And usually, wait. Screw you, pal. Sorry, Yosh. Usually I'll do a section, and I've only been uploading the successful section to YouTube. And tonight, since I'm streaming, you're anybody that happens to be tuned in. Is just going to be watching me try and fail repeatedly. This is like my Boshi. Sometimes it gets very. Hey, Jabba! Intense is the word that I was going to say. No! Boom. I love the music on this level. Very cool stuff. Boom. Oh, you sneaky, snacky snook. Hey, chama! Patience. Hey! Oh. Ah, ah. Hey! Hey! No, I wasn't sure what to do with that. It's a biggin! It's a biggin! And all right, none of this monkeying around this time. Hey, and I even got the thingamabobs. Beep-a-pop-a-poo, beep-a-dip-a. Oop. Oh god, this doesn't sound promising. Aye! Ooh! Oh, hello. No! Huh. Well, that was obviously the wrong way. Wash! That was a pretend one. Didn't actually happen. There we go. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Wah. Grew it. Oh sh. I. Oh. Yo. Da da da. Oh, no! Take two. Right, like I said, tonight we may be seeing multiple attempts at madness. I think maybe that's special. Wow! Pay attention. Oh, itchy nose. Wee! Dee-dee-dee-dee. Get it, Baba. I'm a new. Yabba-dabba-doo. Didn't that do a thing? Oh, that was the ice one. I don't want to do that. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, wait. Oh, damn you! Shazbutt! Shazbutt! Butterino. Shazbutterino. No. Oh, that one. Ugh, okay. So never do that one again. Yeah. Note to self. Not all pipes are friends. Ba-dum-boom. Ba-dum-boom. Hey! Oh! Hey, mama! Dabba dabba do, oh. Hey! 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 Ooh, that was fancy. Hey! Don't get fancy there, boy. Don't do it. Ah! Oh. Alright, I got a cape this time. Woo! Ba-ba-da-ba. Whoop. Getting fancy. Boom. Boom. Da-da-da-da. I don't dare. That's exactly what I had planned. All right. Oh, I almost like jumped off the thing. What crazy monster designed this level? Nope, I don't dare. I don't dare there either. I do him! Yes! Oh, I lost my cape. And it's not even a downer. It's not. Oh. Why did I jump? Why did I jump? Oh, God. Just finish! Just finish! Yes! Bow! Oh boy. Hey, you're scary. Bald you, mama! Hoya! Home this waiter in it. Oh boy, with oh crap. Oh good, I can do that. Thank goodness. Oh, cheese, cheese. Yowzers! That thing moves quicker than I thought.
Da dum, 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 ba dum, chik, 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 boom.
Okay, okay, okay. Aya! Okay. Oh, bastard. 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 Okay. Wait! Arch! Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, dearie me. Okay, and then... I know I didn't want to do that! Oh, fudge sickles. Fudge. Fudge. Fudge! No! Go up! No, I did the up! Oh, what? There's... What? 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 Where's the guy? Okay, there he is. Hello.
Hello.
Oh. Oh. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine too. That's no, that's okay. That well, could have gone better. No, we need that. We need that. We need that, I think. What the? Oh, son of a biscuit. Well, that's another thing that happens to me often, and exactly why I want real console. My emulator crashed. I use the, what's it called? Well, you'll see here in a second. Retro Achievements. I use theirs, and, well, that's just what happens. So, we push some buttons, and then we go again. Beep up up. I don't know. I mean, we made some progress, is what happens. Nope! That's the wrong button. But a result of using the Xbox 360 controller, which is just the nearly the biggest piece of shite controller I've ever had to use. But go Windows.
What?
Oh, I can do- Oh, look at that! Learning stuff. Most all Nintendo controllers were the greatest controllers ever. Most all. I have not yet tried a Wii U. Well, okay, tried, but not. Cat made a funny noise, sorry. Not really, like, delved into and used. Terribly much. Hang on, I need to check a noise real quick. Sorry, be right back. Twas an acceptable noise, and I have returned. Isn't that grand? Beep boop beep boop. Anyway, Nintendo, first controller that thing could withstand nuclear explosion. Super Nintendo. Somehow ended up slightly more flimsy, but nearly as indestructible. Oh, Shazbutt! Lava hurts. No second chances. Good to know. What came after that? Oh, right. Well, I mean, it worked. And it was quite resilient. But it was a little awkward. But that's Nintendo, you know? They do their own thing. But then they made up for it. Oh boy, did they make up for it. With that, Wamana! With that, their GameCube controller. I want a GameCube controller to control every console ever, past, present, future. That is the best controller I have ever put in my hands. Memories. Actually, not many, because I didn't own one, but my brother did. Still does, I think. Hey, I remembered. Oh, shit. Well, that's a thing. And then the Wii came out, and that thing was pretty fun. I remember when my brother first got his Wii, because he got his first, we played Wii Fit, bowling, oh mama, bowling in particular, until the wee hours of the morn. And good God, that next day we were in pain. Our arm literally, we couldn't lift it. We had bowled so much. It hurt. Oh boy, did it hurt. But it was worth it, and we rested and bowled more later. Yeah, why wouldn't we? Son of a! So this music's nice. Wimple dimple 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 do. Wop. Wee wop.
The doom. Boom. Tch, ba boom. Boom. Tch, ba boom.
Ba ba da ba. Ouch, your mama!
Just go. Just go. Just go.
Oh, I didn't even need to jump. I did not need to jump. Oh, cheeseburgers. Yeah! Are you kidding me? Oh, you biscuit. Okay, 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 okay. But then there's another one that comes. And the munchies! I could have ducked. Live and learn. Live and learn. I am the best. Nope, if you push the jump button, it cancels when you are in the invincible. I just picked up a mushroom mode. Note to self. That sucked. Then again, I don't really know any game that would have carried the button press over. But that's a good feature. Note to self. Oh, pay attention to your surroundings. Pay attention to your surroundings. Cheese dip. I kind of knew that was going to happen. But same time, yeah, mama. Papa doo doo. Whip a dip a dip a dip a dip a dip a dip. I am so talented. All right, here we go. Here we go. I don't know if I'm getting here quicker or... Oh, this level sucks. It sucks. No, you're supposed to be the downward one. There you go. Oh, get him! What in the flip? I didn't know he could turn those into things. Oh, you bastard. You bastard. Go down, please. Go down. Down, 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 duty down. Oh, yes. Up there. Up! Oh, you stupid son of a dum-dum. I shasta butt. You missed, and it's game over. And that means you have to start again. Thank God for save points. Which is exactly why I'm doing like this one instead of the earlier ones. I am not ready for that level of no. Boom ba ba ba. Waha. I got the penny. Oh, Mimi, you get that string. Yeah, I remembered not to do it again. And screw that. You have to finish the level. You can do it. Quit! This is about the point where it'd probably like crash or something. Thank you.
Ha!
Dad, close enough.
Close
enough. Whipple do. What is it, Mimi? Alright, let's see if I can keep the cape. God, that'd be so nice. Chia! Shit! Well, there goes keeping the cape. How do I get the... Whoa, Nelly! Nelly Belly. Shaz Pickle! Shaz Pickle! Just jumpy, jumpy, jumpy. Jump for joy, man. Jump for joy. Yes. Yes. We jump for joy. Oh. Oh. I duck. Duck. You can 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 die, you! That required something other than a duck. Perhaps a goose! Wow! Wow, there was some speed carried there for some reason. That didn't feel right. That did not feel right at all. Holy mother. Ah, you cheese donkey. Mimi, why are you meowing so? Oh, you son of a dumb piece of... Good gravy! Where did the thing go? Oh dear God! Oh son of a bitch! I need to take my hoodie off one moment. I'm getting heated. And it's not the game. Alrighty, Mimi! What is it? Need to check on the Mimi if she keeps meowing. You might just be wanting attention. But with her, you never know. Oh, yep, she's got a poop. Okay, wow. Wow, wasn't even... Wow. Can I really? Try again. No! Our Leo was there. Did not. No. No, 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 no. trick you. They trick you. That's how they get you. Oh dear, that was, I think that might have, I think it actually touched me, means its hitbox is smaller than it is. Or me. Oh, you know what, it was probably me. Shit! I am going to take a quick jaunt to the fridge to get a drink. Don't worry, I won't be gone long. He told you I'd be back. Mimi! Calm down. Excuse me. I just turned my head to cough, even though the microphone is attached to my head, therefore it made no difference. Mimi! What? Did it not all come out the butt? What is happening? Talk to me. What do you need? Well, I... Congratulations on pooping! I am glad you pooped. Now calm down. Oh, I love my kitties. Cinnamon, that's an odd look. Oh, they're silly. Alright, back to the action. 38 minutes in and no progress. I want to cry. Actually, not really. I'm having fun. That is exactly why I am doing this. Oh, crap. Mimi! Oh. I don't know if any of it can be heard. But in the background, one of my kittens is just going bat crap crazy. And she's the runt. So how the runt makes this much noise, I don't know. Yes, Mimi! You are very excited about laying on my towel. Oh. Now throwing my towel. Dancing with my towel. Oh, oh, good. Yeah, could have been bad. Do it. Get it, Mimi. Oh yeah. Mimi. Oh, I rushed it. I rushed it. Oh, meow. It's a big one. Oh, shit. Jump button, don't fail me now. We did not get the save halfway, caca. Boop. Bing, ba bing, ba ba da ba, ba ba da ba, ba ba da ba, ba ba da ba. Oh, that was a close one. Shoot, biscuit. Ah, gosh, niggle. Plopplepuss. Oh, damn darn dumb doonit. Ha ha ha. Da da pa pi pa pi pa pu ru pu pi pa pi ba ba do. Oh, oh mama. Shit burger. Oh my god. Oh, monkey, dumb, stupid, junk face piece of poop. Oh, the poop! 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 No, why did I do that? I saw that just from the, you know, it was like, why did I push that button? Button got pushed. Secret levels missed? No, you know, I do not know of any of the secret levels. This is actually my extremely more or less first playthrough ever. More or less. I've never beaten this game in my entire life. Mostly because I am absolutely horrible at platformers. Oh god! Oh god! Oh Jesus! As you can see. No, I know there are some levels, and I think the red dot levels mean that there's more than one way to end a level, and you get different things and stuff like that. I'm just trying to go kind of from First to last. Just finish. Nothing fancy this time. Unless it happens by accident, then I don't mind. Oh, crap. But I've been at it for a little while now. And I keep thinking that I get better, but I don't know at this point. I really don't. Oh, God, I wasn't even paying attention. I went and looked at chat. Damn chat. And you're gonna hate the moving part. Thank you! Thank you for the luck. I am going to need it. There's already been one or two levels that have kind of been the bane of my existence. This is the first time I'm trying to stream it live. I'm not sure if it was the greatest idea or not. But it's been fun. And that's the important thing, right? I think I've seen most of the levels at one point or another, either watching friends play or other people on Twitch. God, the people that speedrun this, that's insane. But yeah, as far as playthroughs, I think I'm either at or close to as far as I've ever gotten. Oh, see, not paying attention again. Other side of the planet, huh? I am in good old Washington myself. Washington State. It's been a fun learning experience so far, though. Like that part there, I don't even mess with that part. I just skip it. I pretend it's... Oh, Germany! Goodness! That is definitely the other side of the planet. Or darn near close to it. Very cool! Thank you for tuning in. What am I doing? That's why I love streaming. I've had a couple people tune in from all sorts of different countries here and there. It's been neat. Love to actually visit some of these countries sometime. Ooh. Oh boy. I think I did it, as long as I don't fall off this thing, which I've done before. Yes! And don't worry about helping. Sometimes it's fun to just sit and laugh. See, because the... I even knew that was going to happen. And I win anyway. Why did I go? Makes no sense. Oh, jeez. God darn! Jeez! Oh God. Oh, I saw that one coming too. I don't know why I did it. Ooh. Come on now. Okay, this is where it starts to get scary. Yes! I actually do know about the duck. I just always forget in the heat of the moment. So that doesn't help one bit. Oh god! Oh wow! That was pure luck. That's usually what happens. Like if I get through a section, it's because the controller gods were looking out for me. Nothing more. Oh, good. I wasn't sure if you could duck with something in your hand. See, like there, I could have ducked, but I didn't. I don't know why. Wow! What did I do that for? Okay. Oh, itchy nose. Bad timing. Thank you for the tip, though. That was one of those things that I discovered by accident. Well, close enough. I finished! That's all I care about. Although I guess if you collect the stars, then you get extra lives, huh? Maybe I should try worrying about that a little bit more. Alright. Here we go. Don't like him. Don't! I don't like him. I do not like him. Oh god. Nope. Why is he up here again? Come from down below. Thank you. Good. Okay. Like that. I don't believe it. I'm gonna end up starting over again. You're not supposed to be up here twice. Why? I don't get it. Wait until he drops my block. Oh, so you pick up the turtle. That's a good idea. The few times I've made it this far so far, I just go. But that guy showing up is random, or if it's not random, I don't know yet how to control where he shows up. Most of the time when I go through there, he'll start up top, and then be down below, and then be up top, and then be down below. Oh, shit. I think there's probably, like, kindergartners that are better at this than I am. Don't care about your flapping wings. Oh, goodness. Okay. All right, making progress. Doing this part again. It's all good. It's practice, is what it is. Oh God! Oh God! My damn emulator crashed again. Son of a stupid spishkit. That's getting so frustrating. Beep, beep, beep.
That is so frustrating.
Oh my god. All right. Gotta get me a real console. How did I do that? How? I don't even know. Oh my god, really? Nice. Yeah, mine'll definitely stay in the amateur category for quite some time, which I'm okay with. When I was younger, just as bad then as I am now. These have never really been my thing, but lately I've been wanting to play a lot of the games that I didn't play when I was younger, and this is one of them. So it's been fun. Oh, yeah, Donkey Kong. Excuse me. I never really had the systems. It was my younger brother that had the systems, so I only really played when I played with him. And he loved him some Donkey Kong. That is for sure. I could definitely see somebody playing out their system with that game. And it was, I mean, it's still just a platformer too, just like Mario or any of the other ones. But there was something just different enough about the Donkey Kong games that made them very, very cool. I got this. Concentrate. Yay, cape! Let's see how long I can hang on to it this time. Oh god, oh god, oh god, okay. Jump and duck at the same time. Oh, okay. I get you. It had a lot of its own interesting mechanics that made it great. Nyama! Oh, cheese. Cheese! Cheese! No! Oh, that's just not nice! No, dear God. La
la la la la la la la la la la la la.
Oh, so much going on. Oh, crap. Crap! Yes. The Yoshi coins I do generally try to get. But to be completely honest, I have been doing the same section of the game for an hour now. And I just want to get through it. I know the extra life would make it so I don't have to start over as often. See? Like that one right there. I could have just ducked, but I didn't because I panicked. Oh god! How about them jumping skills, huh? Oh jeez! Oh my god! Isn't this painful to watch? This has gotta be painful to watch. Oh boy. Oh crap! Oh crap! I got lucky. Excuse me. Good God. Oh dear. Nope. Oh, don't do the same thing. And drink a beer or something. Do the hokey pokey and turn yourself about. I should. Oh. Persistence. What it takes. Persistence. It hurts watching. Oh, you have been a trooper to make it this far. I guarantee. I know the feeling though. There's games that I've watched people play and I've maybe not beat them, but just I know how to play it good enough and they'll be looking for a key or something, and I'm yelling at the TV, God damn it, it's on your left! It's in the drawer! Open the drawer! Just get the dough, you idiot! So yeah, I know the feeling. Sometimes it's fun. It's gotta be funny sometimes. Like, oh wow, he really just did that. Oh, see, that is... okay. No! Yes, I know Yoshi is in that thing, but he's scary and I don't like it. With Yoshi, I'd end up falling off something else, I'm sure. Alright, this one I think I do pretty good. Generally. Gonna let those guys go by. Yo, mama! Thank you. All right, here we go again. Whew! Progress. All right, just don't watch this one. This one tends to get scary. Nope, I don't need to do that. Don't! Oh, why did I do that? Well, crap. See them skills? Them some skills. Tell you what. I've never seen anybody play like this. I can guarantee it. Oh, nope, that required a jump. That was lucky. That was very lucky. Oh, I seem to have missed one. All right. Here goes nothing. Oh dear! Oh dear! I was hoping maybe he'd be... I could shoot him. Oh, cheese donkey! Okay. Oh god! No! God damn son of a... You know what? I'm not even gonna try for it this time. Just go. Just see if we can. No. That was so promising. So very promising. Dropped frames. No connection. I have no connection. Oh man, did I do what I think I did? I think I done did. I'm still recording locally, so it's okay. But damn you hitbox or restream. What time is it? Yeah, I don't care. Current UTC time. It's only 8 a.m. over there. Why do I have no stream? No stream. Where's my stream? Come back to me stream. There it is. I think we're back. I know we left for a minute. Unfortunate. I don't like being disconnected. Quite rude. Quite rude. Oh, donkey. Okay, okay, okay. Buy cheap butter! Buy cheap butter! Oh, come on. Learn to jump. No! I needed that! You... Bisquick. Oh, because I don't know how to jump. God damn it! Oh, you stupid piece of donkey bastard. Oh, this is officially the farthest I've ever been. I have no idea what to expect here. Absolutely no idea. No clue. I lost the stream for a little while, so I don't honestly know if anybody's still watching, but if you are, thank you for sticking through the technical difficulties. I'm sure this part has to end up being quite the amusing. Oh god, wait, what? No clue what to expect. I don't know what's happening. Sure, why not? Do I chance it? Maybe I stay here. I don't know. Oh, bugger. Okay. Oh, King Kong buggers. King Kong of the buggers. Here we go. I don't know. We got this. Oh, scary. Scary. I'll do it. Oh my god. Okay. Whew. What's happening? Why? Nope. That's not the right one. That's not the right one. That's not what you're supposed to do. Well, we have made progress at least. Oh, shit. God damn it, I'm done. Oh, if anybody does happen to be watching, my emulator has crashed again. And I think that's a good spot to call it for now. It's been quite fun. I have had a blast. Anybody watching, go ahead and push that follow button, and we'll get some more done a little bit later. God, I can't believe it. So close. All right, everybody. Thank you very much for tuning in. Until next time.